What's considered a flop for you?
Oh, God. I guess if it got under like 40 or 50 million views, I'd be a little sad.
This motherfucker.
Yeah. Like, he kind of disrespectful.
Your videos are so expensive. It's like you put in all this effort.
Yeah, you can usually kind of guess which ones will do well and which ones won't. So I just try to take a really objective, non-emotional approach to, you know, the videos.